The fiends?
They're coming from inside the temple. But it's all right. Waka and the others fought them off. Luckily, no one was hurt.
Guess your friendly neighborhood gull wings won't be needed.
Any fiends they missed may still be wandering around. Waka and the rest split up to track them down. Give them a hand.
The gull wings are on the job. We'll even give you our special bargain price.
That's nice.
Sorry, Lulu.
That's okay. It's all right. Now go. Take a look around. People in the village will feel better knowing you're here, Yuna.
What you up to?
Installing a comm sphere. You never know when you might need a comm sphere.
A new invention of yours?
Shinra! Did you fall and get a poo-poo?
Here's the perfect guinea pig.
Oh! I can see Yuna!
Huh?
The comm sphere transmits an image back to the airship.
Oh, neat.
Oh! More! More!
How asinine.
Yuni! Yuni! Something's up!
Who is that? His name's Becklem. They say he's from the Youth League headquarters.
What's there to decide, Waka? We can finish off the fiends right here and now.
Burning down a temple is going too far.
You have another suggestion? We have to do something. Or maybe you don't mind putting your family in danger.
Hey, all we gotta do is stop the fiends, yeah?
Waka's inside, fighting fiends. It would be so simple to burn this place down and take the fiends with it. Praying to them never did anyone any good. You're the one who destroyed Sin. You should know. Going to help him? I won't wait much longer.
You want to see it burn that badly?
It's for the safety of the village.
Wait.
You okay?
Just a few scratches, huh? Nothing to worry about.
There are too many. Let's get out while we can. The man was right. We have to use fire.
Whatever's controlling the fiends must be down there. Take that bad boy out.
And we won't need fire.
Fair enough.
Waka, stay here.
Why?
Wouldn't want you to overdo it, Daddy.
Hey, wait up!
No, something's not right.
Waka, stay back! It's not safe!
That was my very first Aeon. I grew up here in Besaid. This is my home. I became a summoner here. This is where I first met you. I have to protect this place.
Yuna.
The job's done.
I see. Glad to see you're not hurt. Or are you? Aren't you going to be a father soon? What if something had happened to you? What then?
Quiet, meanie!
It's okay. What can I say? He's got a point.
Waka.
If we die trying to save one memory, we risk losing them all.
But what if it's a really important memory?
Yeah, memories are nice, but that's all they are. It's an outbid saying, yeah?
Well, yeah, but...
Yuna, you all right?
Yeah, just fine.
I'll be waiting!
Talk about a one-track mind.
Memories are just memories, yeah? If fiends ever come out of the temple again, I may really have to burn it.
I guess so. But call me before you do. We'll save fire for our last resort.
You got it.
We'll be right back. My, 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 my. What brings you here?
We heard fiends were coming from the temple.
And you just had to come running.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
I'm not even so sure there are any fiends.
You haven't checked?
I'm in the Youth League. Do you think they'd let me in the temple?
So now what? We giving up?
Let's take a look first.
You'll never get near the temple. The Youth League's blockaded the forest entrance. As they should. We can't have those temple vermin crawling into town now, can we? Besides, it spares me from having to see that sulky face.
Sulky face? Bartello?
Of course, he's with New Yevon, so naturally he's in the temple. But then it's really none of my business.
Then we'll make it ours. Besides, I'm worried about the fiends.
If you want to go that badly, I won't stop you. I'll distract one of the guards. That's your chance to run through.
I knew she was worried about him.
That leaves one.
What are you doing?
Run!
There's a hidden path through the woods. Walk the treetops.
Donna said there was a hidden path.
Walk the treetop.
Thank you. I'll be okay.
The fiends?
We're holding them off, somehow. They're coming from inside. One after another.
Oh!
If the fiends reach the town, they'll reach Donna!
They won't.
Thanks.
Donna wants to see you. Well, she didn't come right out and say it, but you can kind of tell.
I want to see her, too. Even if we believe different things, I'll always feel the same about her. The time of the summoners may have passed, but I will always be Donna's guardian. I live only to protect her.
And you can say that with a straight face?
Donna!
Again.
An Aeon?
Yeah.
I know. I'm ready.
Why?
Another hole.
Hmm.
Fortunately, I know everything.
So why were fiends coming out of the temples?
The fiends didn't come from the temples. They came from the chambers of the faith.
Right, exactly. But why?
I'm just a kid.
The holes in the chambers of the faith, were they there before?
No.
So the holes must be new, right?
There was one in Bavel too, a great hole.
But that one was made by Vecnagon, wasn't it?
That's true, but they're connected somehow.
The holes are connected?
Yes, but it's more than just that. Somehow I think there are deeper connections.
Oh, that is deep, Yuna.
Distress call from Jose Temple.
Jose, is it Kipple?
Looks like they got into some trouble trying to clear out the fiends.
Right, here's the order. Our wings, forget it. Let Kipple say it himself.
What?
You.
Guess I am Meg.
Well, Yuna?
Well, we'll just have to charge him a little extra then. Goings, let's go!
Aw, can't we give him a discount?